So this is the Lerkil Wednesday Regatta, the last Wednesday of the season, last lap for them. Wind is very light from south, maybe 2 meters per second, 4 knots. But it's still pretty warm, really great sailing condition. I wish I was out there in my prime run instead of filming. They have started going downwind, and now they're going slow upwind, tacking to the finish line. The first boat here you see is a CB66 Racer Bad Boys SW53, taking the lead. Second, the largest boat XB38 Bo Voga. And the third is CB66 Racer as well, Ola in SW111 with red Jennaker. We also have Aphrodite 25 that started some minutes before the other boats, Canon. The track today is a very short track, starting with a super short upwind, then followed by a long downwind around two islands, then upwind again around the same mark, and then a super short, I would say, wind from the side or almost reaching. First CB66 doing a jibe, and XB38 needs to stay away from port. It's not too many other boats out there, just some fishermen that looking for their lobster. The lobster season has started. I think it was today or yesterday. So only 4 sailing boats out there. But, the Aphrodite 25 is still in the lead and heading for the 2 small islands have to go around as the downwind mark. The sun is almost down, and I wonder if they will come here before it's dark. Maybe the first boat. When the boat has rounded the island, you can see the first CB66 has passed the Aphrodite 25 and XB38 going quite fast and pointing quite high with their big sails. however, the first CB66, the black one, tacking, going a bit closer to land, and seems to get some more wind and could keep the XB38 behind all the way up to the upwind mark. You can see the mark going super slow, almost not making it, but in the last second, yeah, they managed to pass it, and the finish line is between this boy and a small motorboat on the other side. XB38 reaching finish line as well. Well done. This was all for tonight for this short race. Thanks. See you again.